One might even go so far as to say that not only is Tsongkhapa one of the greatest figures in Tibetan Buddhism, but even one of the greatest figures in the entire range, the entire history of Buddhism itself.